Travis knows that you're targeting narrow feeding windows, low light, beginning of the day, late day.
Get a bait that comes across them, into them slightly, but going away from most of them. You get one to look at it and you kind of move towards it. Well, the one that's behind him or below him or next to him, competition kicks in and he's gonna just surge and eat it. Trying to bring the instincts out of these fish and make them totally commit on an instinctual level. Thank you.